Hello everybody, it's the TechTipsta here with a follow-up video to our Kodi RetroPie installation on the Raspberry Pi. Now, I wasn't very happy where we left that video, with only our Xbox gamepad owners being able to take control of the system without a keyboard, so today I'll show you a workaround to that using our smartphone and home network. By the end of this video, you'll be controlling Kodi just as you see on screen now. So let's get started by loading up Kodi from RetroPie. Your Pi will need to be connected to your home network, so make sure you have a Wi-Fi or Ethernet connection, and know your Pi's IP address before you start. If you don't, click on the link in the video now and go do that. Once you're ready, go across the system in Kodi and press Enter. From this menu, you want to select Services and then Web Server. Once that is selected, press right on your keyboard to edit these settings. We want to check Allow Control of Kodi via HTTP. Set a port of your choice, but 8080 is fine and you can leave it at that. For username and password, I just use Kodi and Kodi, but feel free to change that to whatever you wish. After you've completed that, we're done. It's as simple as that. That's all we need with Kodi, so exit back to the main menu and let's move across to our smartphone. Over on our smartphone, make sure you're connected to your home network via Wi-Fi. We'll need an app to control Kodi, and there are many available. I use XBMC Remote just out of habit, but I would probably recommend Yahtzee to anyone starting out. Simply type XBMC Remote or Yahtzee into your app store of choice, and it will be one of your top options. When you do load Yahtzee, it will automatically try and detect your Kodi installation, which makes setup very easy. So make sure Kodi's running, load Yahtzee, and everything will be done for you. Unfortunately, I've disconnected my Pi from the network, so I can't show you that step, but let me know if you do have any troubles at this step, and I will help you out. If all goes well, you'll have full control of Kodi from your smartphone, and our gamepad issue is solved. Thanks for watching once again. Leave me a comment if you have any other tips for Kodi XBMC, and enjoy your new controller.